box of 2016 black gold football. Get this one done and we will go to Gypsy Queen right afterwards. Thought about buying a case of this. Seems like it's a pretty good seller for us. It looks like it'd probably be about $40 a spot. See if I can get any cheaper. Maybe knock it down a little bit if I can get a decent price, but anyway, we will get 3 people watching. We'll get moving. So we have one trade here, the Patriots and Texans. Anything else? On the bottom. Without messing things up. Anyway. Alright. And for the sake of time, we will sleeve everything when we're done. Starting out, we have for the Cowboys franchise gold, Roger Staubach, Troy Aikman, and Tony Romo. 7 out of 225 for the Cowboys. Cowboys going to Grant. Next out, Marcus Mariota for the Titans. 39 out of 100. John's hero. Hitting that shadow box. Nine out of 25, Dez Bryant, Cowboys. For Grant. Try to get the focus for us. Golden Arms, Dan Marino, 7 out of 50. The Dolphins. Dolphins, Grant. Alright, now we're going to get into the hits. Packers, 2 out of 10. Hall of Fame Shield. Bart Starr. Packers going to Grant. 2 out of 10. Hall of Fame symbols, I guess, is the technical term. Very thick card. We have a Joey Bosa. 43 of 99. Metallic Mark signature for the Chargers. going to Grant as well. We have a Browns 210 out of 249. Corey Coleman. Kevin Casey hitting this quad relic. It's like three jerseys and a football. Then we have a Kenneth Dixon, 176 of 199, golden ground game patch for the Ravens. Ravens are Fred Hare. Vikings, Moritz Boringer, 131 of 225, patch auto, sizable signatures. John's Hero. And the final card of the break is Master Materials, 1 out of 25, two-color patch, Sterling Shepard for the Giants. Going to Kevin Casey. Nice patch there. Some lettering on it. That's pretty cool. There you go. There's our black gold. I guess we'll do a quick rundown of the hits. We got a Sterling Shepard patch card, 1 out of 25. Maurice Boringer, 131 out of 225. Sizable signatures for the Vikings. Kenneth Dixon, golden ground game patch card, the Ravens. Corey Coleman, quad relic, gold prospecting for the Browns. Joey Bosa, 43-99. Metallic marked signature. That's one of the better looking metallic marks cards I've seen. I've had a few. Usually there's a smudge or a gold speck from the autograph or something. And then a Bart Starr, 2 out of 10 Hall of Fame symbols card for the Packers. The rest are just shadow boxes, but there you go. Thanks everybody for joining in, and I will get the Gypsy Queen baseball going in a few minutes.